Hi, everybody. Owen Jensen here with Life Quotes.
While experts and economists point fingers at who's to blame for it all, one thing is certain, healthcare costs are rising.
If you're one of the millions of Americans who's struggling to make ends meet, you're probably searching for ways to trim the family budget.
A quick crash course for you to help you understand it better.
Just visit our website. Thanks for watching.
In your insurance news, the warnings on obesity seem to be nonstop, and here comes another one for you. And it's a real eye-opener. It appears things are only getting worse. The Organization for Economic Cooperation and Development has released a new report which offers dire health warnings for the U.S. regarding obesity. According to the OECD, which includes the world's most developed economies, some 75% of the U.S. population could be overweight or obese in just a decade from now. The trend has been growing rapidly since the 80s. It shows little signs of slowing despite increasing attention to the problem by government officials and health advocates. The report states that the lifespan of an obese person is up to a decade shorter than that of a normal weight person. In fact, the reduced life expectancy mirrors that of smokers. Overweight people also see their risk of death increase by 30% for every additional 9 pounds they weigh. And related to insurance, the elevated risk of early death is the main reason life insurance companies tend to charge more for premiums of those suffering from obesity-related illnesses. For more information on this study, just head to our website. And thank you for watching.